Oh my god, guys, I just found this
crazy
trick on the Rubik's Cube.
All you have to do is these two moves and
your cube will be solved.